Hi, do you enjoy peach in pies or you prefer eating it fresh? For this video, we will talk about peach and its benefits. Peach has white, yellow, or orange flesh and a velvety texture outside. The other one with a smooth texture is called nectarines. Peaches, apricots, nectarines, plums, and cherries are all closely related members of the Prunus genus. Peaches are sweeter and juicier than apricots, which has a tart taste. Peaches are packed with vitamins like vitamin C and vitamin A. It also contains potassium, niacin, copper, and manganese. Peaches are also packed with antioxidants. One medium-sized peach can give you 2 grams of fiber and 58 calories. Here's a little trivia about peaches. Did you know that China is the world's leading producer of peaches? It accounts for about half of the world's production. Also in China, peach is a symbol of good luck and protection. It is also referred as the fruit of calmness, as it is known to reduce anxiety. Its benefits: good for the skin. Peaches contain vitamin C, which is essential in collagen production. Collagen enhances skin strength and promotes wound healing. Vitamin C is also believed to treat photo-damaged skin and prevent sun-induced skin aging. Peaches will also keep you hydrated, as it has over 85% water. Protect the eyes. Peaches contain antioxidants like lutein and zeaxanthin, which are good for the eyes. They help protect the retina and lens and have been shown to reduce the risk of macular degeneration and cataracts. May improve heart health. Potassium in peaches can help reduce the risk of high blood pressure, stroke, and kidney stones. Other benefits of peaches are: aid in digestion, prevents cancer, boosts immunity, lowers blood sugar levels. Peach has a lot of benefits for us. So, next time, try to include fresh peach in your diet. If you want to see more videos like this, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and click that bell. Thank you for watching and see you again next time for some healthy doses of information. Bye!